the journey so far. A grand arena gilded by blood, a giant slain, a toll paid in full. But before the king will help our rider, he must have his dead court.
Yes. I have no time for the likes of you, horsemen. I hear the pleas of the dead, not the damned.
And what are the pleas of your lord?
I serve him even now, though he would reward my efforts with eternal torment.
You did leave the eternal throne.
Even here there are souls lost, waiting to be judged and sent into the city of the dead. I have heard three such spirits wandering the corridors. Find them and bring them back to me. Once I have cleansed them of their past, I will hear what troubles the Lord of Bones.
Why hear the pleas of the dead?
Before a soul can enter the city of the dead, its secrets must be laid bare and its life judged. It is a matter of mercy. The souls will wander, lost and blind, until then. Find the soul's death. I would not have them suffer when judgment is so near.